lost a chopper, carrying a cabinet minister and his aide in this charming little country. We've got a transponder fixed on their position. About here.
This cabinet minister, does he always travel on the wrong side of the border?
Apparently, they strayed off course, and we're fairly certain they're in guerrilla hands.
So why don't you use the regular army? What do you need us for?
Because some damn fool accused you of being the best.
Scared, Poncho.
I'm gonna cut your name into.
We move. 5 meters spread. No sound.
Of the other hostage.
Found the other guy. He's dead too. And a gift from the chopper. But if they're Central American, I'm a goddamn Chinaman. From the looks of it, our cabinet minister was CIA. Another thing, Major, we were lucky. Other guys we waxed were Russian military advisors. Something pretty big was gonna happen here.
Good work, Mac. Clear the area. No traces. Get the men ready to move.
Right.
Just dug in like an Alabama tick.
Get to the chopper!
Yeah.